Hello and welcome to Straight Talking in 2011 North Ayrshire Council's way of talking directly with you about the challenges we face in the council. Following on from the success of Straight Talking in 2010, we now want to engage and work with you through 2011 and beyond. This year's sessions will focus on the challenges facing the council, but in particular, we will be having discussions around the council's four key objectives. These are regenerating our communities and increasing employment, protecting vulnerable people, improving educational attainment and achievement, and operating more efficiently and effectively.
Tackling unemployment is the single top priority for us here in North Ayrshire. The high levels of worklessness that exist lead to high levels of deprivation, high levels of health inequality. We have a very substantial difference in life expectancy between our wealthiest and our poorest communities. The nature of the problem of unemployment here in North Ayrshire is intergenerational. For that reason, we know that we cannot tackle this issue on our own, and we are seeking help from the Scottish Government. We are also setting up an Economic Regeneration Development Board for North Ayrshire, hoping to tackle the problems across the whole of North Ayrshire. In North Ayrshire Council, we are using our resources to assist small and medium-sized companies to grow and develop. We also see the council investing £4 million of its own money in the new ice rink at Auchinharvie.
So today I'm at Auchinharvie Leisure Centre, and one of the reasons that I'm here is because health and physical activity are so important to us in North Ayrshire. This is a brand new facility which we completely changed this year. We had a £3.9 million investment in this ice rink to move from a small fun rink into a proper professional ice rink that allows all the local clubs and sports bodies to come here and to build and develop their sports in the best possible way.
The demographic changes that are taking place within our society mean that by the year 2033, we will see a 92% increase in the number of people aged over 85. We are moving towards a person-centred type of delivery. This is called personalisation. Personalisation is about making the service that the service user needs, personalising it in such a way that they actually take the decisions about the service that they get and the service that they want. But this is not only about care for the elderly. We also have to care for other vulnerable people within our communities, and include children.
Today we're at the Meadows Children's Unit in Irvine, and for me it's my first visit to the Children's Unit, and I'm really delighted at the quality of the unit and the standard of care that young people are getting here. Meadows is one of four children's units that we've got in North Ayrshire that have all been built relatively recently. We've now started to get some evidence through that shows us that the investment in children's units really does pay dividends.
By raising the aspirations of young people, we actually improve their chances of making positive choices throughout their life and having positive destinations once they have left school.
One of the important partnerships that we have is with James Watt College, and we're really lucky to have a college on our own doorstep. One of the key objectives that the council has is to improve educational attainment, so working with James Watt College really helps us to make that happen.
North Ayrshire Council is committed to working in partnership with our community planning partners. These include the National Health Service, the police, community organisations, voluntary groups and other public agencies, including registered social landlords. We deliver over 150 services jointly. A few examples of these would be, on an Ayrshire-wide basis, we have a joint noise team who investigate complaints about loud music, etc. We have joint services provided in facilities such as Brooksby and Lairds, where the full range of health services and local authority services are delivered directly to the public from one building. That means that when people go to get a service, every single service is there and available for use. By working in partnership, we not only provide a better service to the individual, to the customer, it's also a more cost-effective way of working.
We are already taking action to reduce expenditure across the council, including implementing efficiencies, reducing our workforce, introducing a major change and reform programme, focusing on prevention and early intervention services, and examining the role of social enterprises and community groups in delivering council services in the future. Despite the expected reduction in our budget, the council will still have a significant amount of money to spend each year to deliver good quality services to the people of North Ayrshire. We are therefore very keen to hear your views on which services are most important to you and what you would be prepared to do for yourself and for the wider community.
We invite you to come and discuss with us the issues facing North Ayrshire now and in future years.
We're holding two online discussion forums on November the 14th and 16th from 6pm to 7pm. So come along and join the debate at www.northayrshire.gov.uk.